There I am at Cornell. One day, Gerard Malanga came to read his poetry, and I remember saying, my God, I have never seen anything like this. And then we went to Warhol's studio. It had silver paper all over the walls, flickering like the ocean. Andy's gonna do this film. Do you wanna be in it? We should dance to the Velvets because they're going to play in this thing, exploding plastic, inevitable. I did become a predator. It was like a dream come true. People went in and out of the shadows.